God bless you. Predestined seed. We are CuevaDelProfeta.com. This is the bread of life today. John 9:38. And he said, Lord, I believe. And he worshipped him. Listen now, the voice of God's prophet for this day.
Now I want you to look at the difference between Mary and Zachariah. Zachariah, that minister, gospel minister, or preacher as it was in that day, priest in the temple, had known all kinds of things that had happened before of the miraculous power of God, but doubted the angel in his case, where Mary said, Behold the handmaid of the Lord. She didn't question what couldn't be or so forth, and look how much more she had to believe in what he had to believe. Hannah had had a baby before when she was past the age. Sarah had a baby before after she was past the age. And that had already happened many times. But Mary had to believe something that had never happened before. No woman had ever brought a child like that into the world by knowing no man. But she had more to believe than what Zachariah did. So therefore, she didn't question God. She just took God at his word. Amen. I like that. Take God at his word. Believe it anyhow. No matter how impossible it looks to be, believe God. And he'll bring it to pass. And he'll bring it to pass.
Shalom. If this video was a blessing for your life, like, share and subscribe to our YouTube channel. God keep you, dear brother and sister.
Quiero amarte, Señor, y sentir la paz excelsa de tu amor.